In the Sea of Galilee, this is where Jesus came, and in Mark's Gospel we read this, that passing alongside the shore of the Sea of Galilee, he saw men fishing. Simon and Andrew were by their boat, and he called to them and said, "Follow me, come and follow me, and I'll make you fishers of men." Going a bit further, he saw James and John, and he called them and said, "Come and follow me," and they left their father Zebedee in the boat, and they followed Jesus. This was the call of a rabbi. It was the classic call of a rabbi saying to men, "Come and be my disciple. Come and live with me. Come and learn from me. Come and be like me." And these men, potentially, they were fishermen, and so they hadn't been called by other rabbis. Younger in life, boys would have been chosen, the elite boys, and the others were left to go back to their father's trade. These men had been left, but Jesus calls the ones who didn't get picked and says, "Come and follow me." He invites them into his journey and his mission, and therefore he invites people to follow him like us, who maybe haven't got picked and haven't made the grades. Jesus of Nazareth is calling us today, "Come and follow me." We get to be part of his mission, just as he called those men from their boats in the Sea of Galilee here in Israel.